Well, Speaker of the House of Representatives Femi Gbajabiamila and his deputy Idris Wase has visited Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu and the Oba of the state, Oba Kiolu. While at the State House in Ikeja, Sanwo-Olu congratulated Gbajabiamila on his election as Speaker. He also described the emergence of the new Speaker as a major milestone for Lagos State and Nigeria's political history.
We have catalog of requests from federal government. Massive transportation and all the Lagos State government properties taken away by military vehicles to be returned to us. I have a document in my possession as far back as 1870 showing the ownership of all the properties from CML Grammar School to Lake Street in Lagos, including the front bank building. I have told them before. By the time I will start with them, I don't need the money to do anything for the improvement and development of our people. If they cooperate with me during our delegation, if they didn't cooperate, I'm a lawyer by profession and I enjoy making wahala with anybody.
Obviously, the office of the Speaker is the office for everybody. Myself and my deputy intend to use that office to benefit all of Nigeria and all Nigerians. The requests from Lagos State we will look at, and we will do everything legally possible to make sure all the requests from Lagos State are met. There will be requests from other states too, and we will look at those also. We will look at legal context and legal acceptability, meet all the requests for all the other people, all the other states.